again. So, roll lead off. Which is new, I haven't hatched one yet. That's a bit... Cephadrome, I'm assuming. Yep. You got a Cephadrome egg, and... We've hatched one of these before, apparently. Oh, Black Gravios. So we haven't hatched it before. But finally, the Corinne! Look at that, that's adorable. I'm gonna call this. I know exactly what I'm gonna call it. I'm gonna call it Zeus. I think I spelled Zeus wrong. How can I spell Zeus wrong? No. Hold on 1 second, guys. Okay, there we go. Yes, please. So, how's the Corinne? Quite good. Very good, actually. I want a finishing blow. That was awesome. So we have got Zeus here. So bright. So the goal of the episode was to find a Corinne, and we were successful on that search to find Corinne. Can you resist? I guess. Yeah, because that creates a bingo, so I'm going to get this bingo. Don't want to put too many dragon genes in because it needs to stay an electric type. So we have got Fire Spit, I'll put that in. Awesome! Okay, I'm gonna use Ritual Items. I'm gonna use one of my Elder Dragon Stims on it. There we go. Then we're gonna put I'm gonna put an attack gene on, I think. Yep, that creates a bingo. Nice. And we'll put a frigid bead? No? We're gonna use the Rite of Channeling. Intimidate. Go on then. We got a full bingo to Corinne. Phew! It's good. So we've got 3 full bingos. Its health is a bit isn't good. Not good at all. So I've got less health from the Cephadrome. Why is a water scale on Ivan? Bit peculiar. If only I could move jeans around. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is we're gonna go get some more stuff. But I'm gonna end the video here by putting a crew in the party and swapping out. I guess. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. So guys, I'm gonna end today's video here. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.